Mandrill Mayhem looks awesome. Not this crazy layout, but a lot of people are saying that it looks butter smooth. It's going to provide good forces, and the views around this whole new Jumanji area is really going to add to the ride experience.
It'll have a height of 66 feet. That might actually be the reverse spike.
Could be. I wouldn't count that out.
Height of 66 feet, max speed 45 miles an hour. It'll have one inversion and a multi-pass launch through the station.